ass motherfucker.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. No thanks.
Nope.
You're smart, but you're not the only one who can count.
Oh, I know. I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Oh! Now you fucked up! Now you fucked up!
What?
Now you fucked up!
They're the same picture.
You have fucked up now!
Tyrian Kallos, you're under arrest.
Yeah, I'm a bad bitch. You can't kill me.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
This is Clover.
We have Tyrian Kallos in custody.
We have made a critical error.
Run.
What if Mantle was just a distraction? How do we know they didn't want us to bring people into Atlas by the thousands? Salem has been one step ahead of us this entire-
I heard that you were talking shit and you didn't think that I would hear it.
Their goal was never victory. It was merely to set the stage.
For what?
For me.
Well, we're boned.
Surrender the staff and the lamp to me, and they needn't suffer any further.
That's not going to happen.
We don't have to kill you to stop you. And we will stop you.
Your mother said those words to me.
My mother?
She was wrong too.
We are going to take our plan for Amity Tower and apply it to the city of Atlas. If we harness the power of the staff and raise ourselves high into the atmosphere, always out of reach of whatever Salem may try to send our way.
You'd be leaving Mantle to die.
Yes, I would.
We're loyal to the people counting on us to save them.
We are saving who we can. And you're standing in our way.
John, we've got a serious problem.
Bitch, me too! The fuck?
But until Atlas and the relics are safe, you are all under arrest.
Don't mind me, I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please, fuck this shit, I'm out.
No.
Shit, where's the baby?
No, guys, it's serious this time.